Brian G. Johnson and I are working on a YouTube keyword research tool that will solve the three major challenges when doing keyword research. Let me give you a sneak peek into our concept. Hey YouTubers, Nico here. Why do we want to do keyword research? Well, we want our videos to get more views, right? And ranking in search shall be the way to go. However, we have to compete with all the videos that are already showing up in the search results. So the keyword research tool is the way to get your foot in the door. Let's have a look. Morningfame's keyword research tool will consist of three steps, but let's look at the third step first. This is all about optimizing your metadata, which starts with a keyword that you want to target, the search term basically you want to rank for. In the second step, you'll see how we can come up with the target keyword for this third step. But let's first assume we have selected a target keyword. For this keyword, we will have an existing search results on YouTube, the videos that are already there and rank for this keyword. Now, the challenge is to optimize your metadata in a way that you will be able to somehow rank in the top positions of those search results. Often, it's the case that the videos at the top positions are actually from big channels, and those channels are hard to compete with because they have a lot of channel authority. But one thing even a small YouTuber can leverage is relevancy. So the purpose of this step is to optimize your metadata in order to get an advantage by optimizing your metadata so that it leverages relevancy for the target keyword. You will be able to enter the title, description, tags, and so on for your future video. And with that, Morningfame will estimate how much ranking power you basically have accumulated based on the metadata it gets from you. So in this case, the video achieved a level 3 ranking opportunity, basically the ranking power that will give the video the ability to rank high in the search results. And to give you an idea how well you will do in the ranking once you publish your video, Morningfame also shows the levels you will need in order to outrank those videos already existing in the search results. So here you have a level 3 ranking power, and it estimated that those videos here require a level 3 ranking power to outrank them. So in these search results, we actually have a weak video here, which only requires a level 3. So with this level 3 we have in this video, we will likely be able to outrank the video in position 3 of the search results. This will actually be really incredible. As you type in your title here, for example, this estimation of your ranking opportunity will update in real time, and that way you'll see how well you have leveraged the relevancy with your metadata and what result you will probably get in the search results once you publish your video. So this makes optimizing your metadata really simple. But as I said in the beginning, we assumed here that you have already chosen your target keyword. Now the keyword research tool will have a step before that where you work on selecting your target keyword, which is actually a challenge to find. Because the target keyword will have to be one which will allow you to actually rank in the search results. Some keywords are just too competitive, right? So it won't be a good idea to target them to begin with. So it is a challenge to choose the right keyword you want to target. Usually it's a lot of guesswork, trying to figure out which keywords you could target and analyzing them, how big the competition is, and seeing whether you can actually achieve a top rank. So in order to take the guesswork out of the picture, let me back up a little bit. As you know, a video ranks for multiple search terms. There are often many ways to search for the same video topic. So usually we have to guess which search terms people are using in order to find a video like the one you plan to produce. But not all search terms are equal. Some of them might be very hard to compete with because the big channels are already ranking for these search terms. But it's likely that in all those search terms, you will find one search term that is easy to rank for, because for various reasons, the other big channels are not ranking for this search term. So the idea is this: instead of guessing those search terms that fit the video topic you want to create a video for, we reverse the whole thing. We think about the video topic and then look which search terms are relevant for this video topic. And that leads us to step two. Again, this second step is all about selecting your target keyword that you will use in the third step I showed you before. In this step, you already selected a few videos that are about a topic you want to produce a video for. What Morningfame will do now is analyzing those videos and where they are actually ranking currently, and take those search terms and list them for you. At this point, we are not doing any guesswork for coming up with those search terms. It's actually search terms that those videos that have the same topic as the one you want to create are already ranking for. Now, Morningfame will go even one step further. As you know, some search terms are easy to rank for and some are very hard to rank for. So what Morningfame will do is estimate how much competition you'll have for these search terms. Of course, what you don't want to do is to target a search term that is very easy to rank, but basically rarely anyone is searching for, right? But also you don't want to target a search term that is so hard to rank for, like the ones below here, that you won't have a chance to rank there. That would be a lost opportunity. So you want to target a keyword that is attractive enough, but at the same time not too competitive, so you have the chance to rank there. And now Morningfame has an advantage with all the existing analytics it already has. Morningfame knows a lot about your channel and can estimate how much channel authority you already have. This way you have kind of a bar that tells you how high can you aim when choosing the search term to rank for. So in this case, you would select this search term as the target keyword because this one is still at a level that you can target easily, for which you actually have the chance to rank high in search. So this will be very powerful. Based on the video topic you selected for your video you want to create, you don't have to guess anymore which search terms you want to target. It's based on hard facts of videos actually ranking for specific search terms. And you will be able to select those that actually are up to your current ability to rank in search. Now this step actually assumes that you have selected a video topic you will do a video about. To help you even with that, Morningfame will have a first step in the keyword research tool that gives you video ideas so that you can easily select the video topic you want to do a video about. But I bet your head is already smoking, so let's wrap it up for today. Step 3 of the tool will be the first part to get available to early access users. If you can't wait to get your hands on it, make sure to enroll into the early access program. You can do that by visiting this link. As you can imagine, this project is a large one and it needs a little patience until it is getting ready. But I bet you agree that it is worth the wait. Alright, let me know what you think about the concept. Cheers, guys!